Hogan never missed fairways.
It seems to me that Trevino had the longest flat spot in the bottom of his swing that I've seen.
Flatness through the ball. Correct. Well done. I don't hear many pros talking about that. Flatness through the ball. That was a sign. That was a thing that Hogan said.